How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? This is your boy Crimson Coin, and it's been a while. But yeah, now we're back to my friendly neighborhood. And the last time we left out, we went to get some puzzles, we got some dice, and we finally went in to get some dice, opened a chest, and got some weird stuff. Like this big old hydro tube. I don't really know what this for is, but one difference is it seems important. You know what? I don't know where to stash this for in the meantime, because I really don't know what is that for. But right now, I'm pretty sure I could go through here. Never mind. I cannot go through here. All right. But yeah, from last time, that's what we did. We got this weird hydro tube. Oh, and also, let me see where's my map again. Map, office. Nope. I think it's, damn it. Give me a second. All right, here you go. Map. All right, so if I go to office, in which room? This room, yes. I'm pretty sure I have the key for this, but not for the triangle key, but I got the key for this. So if I were to go down here and make a left turn, I should be able to, you know, get there. Yeah. All right, so we're going to do that real quick and get our way down there. Man, it's been a while. Oh, what the fudge? I just... Oh, there was something here. Oh, I didn't realize that. Give me a second. Is that all? Yeah, I just realized there was an object here. Oh, shush. Yeah, I was just checking the map real quick, because, well, I saw a red here. I'm like, is there an item here?
If you can,
and yeah, there was.
All sorts of things.
In fact,
let's go on an adventure.
There seems to be one thing here as well, but what? Oh.
So first,
found
big,
it.
Big triangle.
I keep messing up my controls. Okay, found it.
Okay, now draw a line right.
Oh, wait, there's over here. There's no entrance, I recall. Great. All right, now, so yeah, we're going to the main lobby, get our way in there, and gain victory. Gosh darn it. Yeah, screw ya. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. I forgot our boy has range. There seems to be. Oh, come on. All right. Yeah, there's nothing here, so I'm good too. Alright, so if I recall, I have to go down here. Oh, the gobbler dude is not here, so that's good. Alright, so yeah, I'm pretty sure there's something. I need to get something to do with the development tapes up there, but I don't know because me not smart about it. Gosh darn it, he's down there. That's fine, I have. Dang it. Okay, I am have to go down there. Alright, let's see if I can bait him. There we go. Alright, let's go. Over here. All right, going over here. There we go. That's what we do. Oh boy, he is following me. There we go. Oh my gosh, he's right there, right there. Don't worry, I have. I don't have my bullet. There we go. That is bad. May I use this? Okay, it's gonna back off. There we go. Ah, yes, here we go. Now we can go through here. Oh yeah, I forgot about these guys. Let me check my inventory real quick. Yeah, it still has some uses, this thing. Alright, time to deal with these Muppet heads. So, what do I have? Yeah, I should've brought my pistol with me. Because, look at this, there's so much of this. Oh well, I'm gonna need to make do with what I have. Oh, I thought he was coming after me. Hey, what's here? Oh, it's the back room. Oh, come on. Yeah, there's something here. It seems to me there's something important as well. Oh, let me just quickly grab some stuff. Oh, there we go. Oh, tape! Man, I expected a place like this to have more tape. Whatever. What is this?
These are the hydraulics for the elevator. Where's the fluid tank?
Oh, I should have kept it with me. Gosh darn it. I'm pretty sure there's a room nearby. Yeah, down here. If I go make a long turn, I should be able to go here, drop this off. Or I could go upstairs. Or I could take a shortcut over here. I just gotta beat up this guy. Yeah, screw it. Let's risk it. Hey, yo, boy, get over here. Back off, back off. Back off, boy.
Why don't we keep hanging out together?
Confirm. Oh, got in time.
Why don't we keep
Yeah.
Hey,
There we go. Is there something I can do with this? Even though this is... Ooh, candy bar. Okay, I gotta make it quick here. Alright, there we go. Yeah, that was easy. And that was it. Okay. And that was easy. Huh. I mean, aside from being, you know, slapped by that guy, it wasn't that bad. All right, I'm gonna quickly make my way up there, grab, oh, hey, here. I'm gonna quick grab my thingamajig, get down here, and I'll be A-okay. So let's go. Well, I'm glad you
asked. Oh, sure is,
oh, is she right there? Oh, this was easier than last time because now that guy's over there. I wonder what's the X for? Eh, I'll find out sooner or later. All right, let me see over here. Now I have the goop juice. Place it.
It should fix that elevator.
Oh. Okay. Wait, so there's an elevator. There seems to be an item here. Let me see. Search. Maybe there's something over here. Oh yeah, there was something over here. All right. So if I do this, let's go. Big ol' full ammo. Okay. Now that we have the elevator fixed, I guess we just go somewhere. Yeah, okay, yeah, I see. I just had to. Okay. Let's go. So, yeah, now that I have the elevator fixed, we just go over there and. Let me just quickly deal with her. There she goes. She's gone from this pinned existence. I don't have to deal with her anymore. Come on. I could just go like this, skip this. Alright, so now with the elevator fixed, I could just go straight over here. Yeah, boy. Let's go. Up we go. Yes, sorry. Alrighty then. Give me a second. I'm doing something real quickly. Okay, there we go. Let's just make sure I was recording because sometimes I get error flailers and some stuff like that. Give me a second. What's there? Hey, look, figurines. Ooh, an ammo. That's nice. This. All right, also here. Yes. Ammo and mula. Mula, I meant. And just one. Can I take this tape? I can't. Okay, what does this take me? There's no map here, right? There is map here. Hey, look at him. Looking good, lad. Looking good.
Is wow. This? Huh. Would love to have a view like this.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look. What you doing, boy? Having a good time? Gobbledygoo. Alright, what's in here? Oh. Secret department.
Maybe this will unlock the front door.
I heard something. Hey, yo, what the heck is this? Huh. Oh, it's a cheat. Okay, that's fine. What's in here? There's nada. What's in here? There's nada. Is there anything else? Check the map. Yeah, there's nothing else. Okay. Ooh, who's this guy? I wonder if I can meet this guy. I hope not. Because if they, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Alright, so there seems to be some stuff here still, so... Yeah, I still want to open these. Oh, I think it's these ones. No, there's nothing here. There ought to be something here. It told me. Is there? Oh, no, there's nothing here. Never mind, I was wrong. Wrong room. Alright, let's get going. Alright, what's here? I'm out of space. There's nothing here. Oh, but I am gonna take this. Alright, I'll be back for most of these stuff here because, you know, good stuff. But in the meantime, now we have the key. Oh, where does this take me? Oh, so this is where I went. Yes. More room. This was actually, I was really needing this. I'm gonna stash this. I'm going to need to make some spaces here. I can stash this. Actually, I don't need tape at the moment. Gotta place this over here. So I'm gonna move this up here. Move this, rotate this. Move this up here. Yes. Move this like this. Move this like this. And move this like this. And then I can just place this right here, move this down over here, and voila! Beautiful inventory. Man, I love it. You know what? I didn't meant for that to happen. I'm gonna just take this. Alright, this is what I meant to do. Bring this back. And yep, this is how I want it. I have an L shape and I'm good to go. Also, I want to get that grenade real quick because, you know, it's the good stuff. Alright, let me see. Give me this nerd. Come on. Oh, yeah. Yes. Goblet's gonna feel it now. Also, yeah, no, there's nothing here. Alright, I'm good. Should I save? Nah, I'm good. I don't need to save. I am fantastic on my own. Alright, then here I am. Alright, let's see. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, never mind. Do I have a key? No, I don't. Alright, going through here. Alright, let's go. So, where am I supposed to go? Oh yeah, the front door. I have a key now for that, so... I could just cut my way over there. Let me see. I'm good. Bye-bye! Which bit sword? I wonder if I could get more... the films up there. Because... is there like four rooms for like... What was that? That actually scared me. Holy! Oh my gosh! What the fudge is that? What the fudge is this guy? What the heck? What the? I should probably say no. Okay. There we go. Oh. Okay. Have some more. Oh, is that it?
Yeah, that's right. Get out of here.
Woo! Victory is mine. Let's go. Now I'm leaving. Later, scrubs. I'm going to save real quick. You know what? Where's the nearest save station? I don't know. Yeah, was. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh wait, is that the last item I had here? No, there's more here. My gosh, that gave me quite a fright. Oh no, I hated that. All right, is that the last item? Yes, let's go. Okay, then you know what? Is there a save outside? Like if I were to leave, like if I go outside, exit. Is there like a save? Nope. You know what? I'm gonna make a quick save, so I'll be right back really quickly. Oh my gosh. All right, I'm back with that for that quick save, and now I have to avoid this guy. Leave me alone. What happened to the other ones? I'm pretty sure they were still alive. Ah, whatever. Okay, so now we dealt with giant big old pillow thingy-majig. So I can now go to the front door and I have a save.
Okay, Gordon, good. What's next?
Okay, so what's next? Map. Show me the way. Oh, okay, it's over here. Now that we have the key, and I remember, I could now access this area. Yeah. I just like the little arrows right here just telling me what to do. Thank you, Mysterious Ariel. Now I can do this. I heard something. I thought I heard some humming. Ah, whatever. There we go. Do I have more uses? Yeah, I have some more uses. There we go. Now we have this access. Up in the door. Let's go into the gardens. I have a flashlight. Littering people, come on. Come on, people. You know, you just had a clean place. Okay, this is a maze. I hate it already. Can I go over here? Oh, never mind. It's an ABC playground. Ugh, hideous. Ugh, disgusting. Ugh. Nothing's fun this way. This is worse. Let's see, where are you? Now this is art. Beautiful. Okay. I'm supposed to go here and shit. Is there anything here that I need to do? There's nothing here. Except for that nice little watering can. Oh, there was a sink station over here all along. I did not even realize that. Oh, and there's a map. Give me this. I hear something. Okay, so thanks to the state. Interesting. This is a bit more. All right, so each one has a number of heads, tool, shed, play, castle. Okay. Let me see. What should I could stash. I could keep like two choco bars. I don't really need that much. I'll just move this right here. Move this right here. You know what? Let's go for health. Yeah, let's heal. Thank you. Feels much better. All right, so now we have this. I could just stash this. I don't really need it anymore. In fact, I could just get rid of it. So yeah, in the meantime, move this right down here. There you go. Now I have room for tools and stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it open just in case. All right, let's go. So now we're here. Oh, hey, it's a dude. Hello, little Muppet man. Oh, there's the radial. Oh, sweet. Can I go up there?
Gordon, where are you going?
Where do you think?
What's the matter with you? Don't you want to be our friend?
You have a funny way of making friends. I'm lucky I haven't been hugged to death or eaten.
Okay, I admit we're not at the top of our game, but you can't throw us out just because we've made a few mistakes.
I'm just doing my job.
Uh-huh, sure. I take it blasting your way through hordes of allegedly psychopathic puppets is a normal day at work for you, hmm? Seriously, Gordon, who hurt you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
No? So you were just born a bully?
I'm not a bully!
Surprised you're not a detective. They're always bashing down doors and brandishing guns. Or maybe a GI give you a chance to rampage through some small defenseless...
Don't say that, Ricky.
Say what?
Don't talk about the war.
Oh.
Why not? Just saying. Seems like exactly the sort of place you got.
Damn. Man, we have some lore here. Amazing. Ricky has a backstory. I mean, that's more than I meant. Amazing. Oh, guys, no. Please leave me alone. Don't tell me it's the bird. The bird is back. Oh, no. This is bad. Okay, so we're in the playground now. So, I guess I have to go over here, but I want to check over here. There seems to be nothing here, but aside from fun. Ooh, there's a tubes here. Oh, I remember you just want to be a good playground. You just shout the other side and expect the vibration to go travel through. All right, so now we're going down below the sewer system.
What was that?
Doggy? Okay, we need to put battery here. Ducky! Oh, it's so cute. I want to pet him already. What are you? I'm going to say it's over here. Okay. Yeah, there's no power here. That's fine. I can make do. All right, so now we're here in the field. There's no dog. Oh, okay, I guess. But there's a giant well. What the fudge? Or is more like a stinkhole, if anything. That's so deep. What's that for? Ah. So that's where the dogs are at, huh? Yeah, I see it. Okay, so here we are. There's nothing up here. Why is there a fridge here if I can't use it? Okay, here we go. Okay, here. The city tribune. Tribune. Monday, September 7th, 1981. A horrifying sacrifice. Editorial. Last night, I was watching a rerun of one of the old news reels from the war. When one of the stories jumped out at me. In one operation, a platoon of soldiers found themselves trapped in a collapsing mine. As they ran to the entrance, one of the timbers supporting the tumble began to fall until Private Joshua Hartwright caught on his shoulders. As he held up the wood, his friend scrambled out under his outstretched arm. Until after everyone else was out, he let go and the tunnel collapsed on him, burying him forever in the earth. When I heard that story, I felt a mixture of emotions, fear for the waste of human life, anger at the injustice of the war, but most of all, I was horrified. Horrified that a person might have to do such a thing. Horrified that it was being held up as an inspiration to lay down your life for someone else, to lose everything, to have the vial torn and the scraps of your life vanish into nothingness. How could anyone ask someone else to do that? Who will do that of a voluntarian? And if you don't, what do they call you a coward? Interesting. Moral and stuff. Do that. Hey, look, there's a script right here. There's a lot of these intros going on here, but I don't know. Oh, okay. Ammo. All right. Something's telling me we're going to need it. All right. So now we saw a dog here. I kind of accidentally because I need a triangle key. But yeah, here's the little petting area. Mahoney, Looper, and Scraps.
Poor pups probably haven't been fed in a long time.
Yeah, what a shame. What are the chances they're going to start eating us? I feel it. It was most likely eat us because it hasn't been fed. And that's gonna be a terrible experience if you ask me. Okay, so what's in here? What's over here? Oh, more ammo. There's some flowers and stuff, but there's not much. Okay, maybe there's some money here. What is the stuff? I need it. Oh, chemical. Okay, what's this to say?
Maybe I can use this to dissolve whatever's blocking the elevator in the hotel.
Good thinking, Gordon. I had to go back to the hotel? Great. Okay, jam Sullivan instructions. Sometimes jam clogs up, or various jam Sullivan clogs up the hotel elevator. If this happens, you can detect it by applying these candles. Step 1. Add the following into the mixing station bottles. 1 jug Lumlax film developer. 1 gallon weed out. Weed killer. 1 tube Ritual's trumpet polish. Turn on the water using the tap. Press the following buttons for the indicated times. Red, 1 to 2 seconds, green. 1 to 2 seconds, blue. 3 to 4 seconds, green. 2 to 3 seconds. The final solution will dispense below the mixing station. Press the following buttons for the indicating times. Okay, I get it. Okay, I think I get it. I have to hold it for up to 1 or 2 seconds for red and green. 3 to 4 for blue. And green to 2, 3. Okay, so first, lum. Next, weed, and last virtual. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Inspect. Inspect. Okay. So, what? It looks like a tank liquid. Okay, I just realized I can't tell what am I looking at. Huh. Yeah, I have no clue what to do here. But I got a key now. Well, that means something. Am I gonna get attacked by the dogs now? Because I feel like I'm gonna get attacked by the dogs now, and that's gonna be a terrifying experience for me. Alright, what's in here? Ooh, there's a battery here. What's in here? There's a nice hat though. What's here? Ooh, some healing potions. Hey, what's this? A burning ancient the City Tribune. Monday, August 18, 1980. Lifestyle pain column. Somehow life in the city doesn't seem as enjoyable as it once was. It doesn't just mean because of the economy. I feel a burning anxiousness, a constant sense of missing something that saps the enjoyment from my normal activities and make everyday discomfort almost intolerable. On the subway, people elbow little jabs into your personal space. Angry pedestrians yell at you on the street. When I finally get home from work and step on the television, I breathe a sigh of relief. Compared to the world outside, television is safe, predictable. I can choose what to watch and avoid what feels uncomfortable. For a moment, I can escape the anxiousness and become lost in a world of pleasant dreams. Yeah, nowadays it's more on the computer, but that's fine, I think. All right, so now I have a battery. I am still worried if I'm gonna get attacked by dogs. I don't know why, but dogs are much more scary when you're assaulted by them. Oh no. Either way, I still have the batteries now. Okay, that was just cops. There we go. Let's go. Now I have that. Let me see right here. I feel like I'm gonna need to make some space, aren't I? Yeah, in a bit, anyways. So now I have that. Oh, I could go down. Let's go. Down, down. Here I go. Let's see what I can find down here. Ah, so that's where it leads me. Ooh, okay. So now, okay. I'm looking at the map and I can see that room right here. Yeah, there's a couple areas I can use a triangle, so that's good. All right, so I'm gonna go straight, gonna do this and this, and then this. Yeah, all right, let's go. All right, let's see. Okay, I'll be fine. Okay, there we go. And she's going down, there we go. I'll be fine. I just go like this and I'll be A-OK. Alright, so now that I have the good stuff, hello rat. There we go. Wait, I wonder if this I can. Nah, I can't. I don't really have a aim. Yeah, I can't really aim, sadly. Mostly because there's no crosshair.
What? Learn the alphabet? What's the alphabet?
Oh, it's what words are made out of. All right, now have this.
You mean like the
one? Oh, that's the next part of that. Okay. I'll grab it real quick. Okay. Let me just deposit these stuff. So yeah, you can just stash this, stash that. No, I don't want to stash that. I can stash that. I don't need that many cartridges of these, if you ask me. Since they're mostly used for like in case of emergencies or something. So I'll be fine without that much. Okay, now they can do this. There we go. Quickly, I am still gonna grab that and go back inside here and storage it. There you go. But now that I have this, I could actually go to that area now, I think. So stash this. Oh man. Okay, I could do this. That's fine. Do this. Move this. Turn around. Now I can stash this. There we go. No, that's why it costs spacing. Alright, so now I have that dealt with. What's else in my map? Okay, there's something over here. Oh, stay back. Stay back. Stay back. There we go. All right, the left hand of the sword is now open. So where does it take me? Oh, okay, okay. Ah, okay, so this is where it was. I need this. Okay, what's this? A new wave. The City Tribune, Sunday, March 16, 1980. Business news bite. The city has been facing an economic downturn as a new wave of corporation has emerged, characterized by aggressive policies that place profit before the well-being of consumers. One such corporation, Nebrazandan Enterprise, I'm pretty sure I pushed that word, has been acquiring real estate at a rapid pace, in many cases evicting the current tenants, as part of a program to reshape the city into a community more conducive to its business practice. You can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs, said Ronald Richbotcher, CEO of Nebrazandan, blah blah blah. I can't really say it. I mean, I guess I can. Nebrazandan. I'm gonna say keep it that way. In a recent interview, while it may be painful for some, we're helping to create a city that can withstand the future. Amazing. They don't care about us, sadly. All right. So now I have this. So there's a. Oh, what's this? Film. Something. What's this called? Film developer. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but it looks important. So I'm taking it. I think I'm supposed to go over there or something. I don't know.
We're all.
Hey, yo, stay back. All right, so now I have this. It seems I need to look for something here. Like, there's an item here I could grab, so I don't know where I could do that. Let's see. Oh, in here. Ah, okay, now there's nothing here. Never mind, I was wrong. So I kind of unlocked that, but that's fine. I can unlock that in a different room. Oh, is it speaking of these items? If that's the case, that's fine. I can ignore it. So now that I have this open, I cannot go over here. The question is still more rooms? There is this room though. I wonder what's the X for. The X, I know the X for is something important, but I'm not sure what it is. So, okay, so I, wait, does it mean I can go? No, it doesn't mean that. Since I'm here, I could go be down here. I don't even know where that's leading though. Or I could. Okay, so I'm currently up here. If I, you screw it, let's go over there. That's fine. I could come back here later. Should I save? Nah, I'll be fine. All right. So now that we got here, I could. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, leave me alone. Why are you so hardy? Why are they such a hardy bunch? Come on, stay away from me. All right, so now could you, gosh darn it, broken bridge. Hey, you know, man, I don't want to deal with you. Stay down, boy. I have no. Can I just grab him and just throw him overboard? Just like, down there, boy. That'll be easy, wouldn't it? Raise layer stairway. Oh, yeah. I think I should probably save. This is gonna be a boss fight, ain't it? I think this is gonna be a boss fight. Gosh dang it. Should have probably read that first. Oh! Nothing I can do now. Aside from. I don't wanna waste my tape on these guys. Okay, so I'm going to quickly. Can I just stash these? No, I need to. This. Nope. Yeah, discard this because I don't need it anymore. Move this, place it here. Stash this because now I have more room. And I'll take a coin. Take. All right, now I have this. Where's the safe thing? There we go. There we go. Thank you. Love that jazz. Beautiful work, if you ask me. Now I'm good. All right, let's go and beat up Ray because sometimes you gotta beat up the guy who talks weird. Because I don't know, games. All right, get over here. There we go. There we go. Yep. All right, Ray. Let's see how a big boy you can handle this guy. All right, going in. Ray Lair, stay away.
Hey, hey, that's not gonna fix it.
Okay. So he had been beating up that thing for a while now. All right. Is there anything else I can do? Okay, inspect this. What should I do here? Okay, this is the lower way or something. Okay, I have no clue what that's gonna do, but it's something. Maybe I could just, can I go over here? No. Oh, okay. There's some plugs here. But what does it mean? That's the question. All right, so now I understand there's some, can I go here? No. So now I have to find some plugs. Put it in there and profit, I guess. Hey, there's some ladders over here. Oh, but I can't access them. Oh. Okay, let's see. All right, so I guess I will have to go over here to the west basement, open this section of the room. I mean, it makes sense. All right, I think, oh wait, wasn't the X supposed to mean where the back, the plugs are at, I think? Most likely. Where does this take me? Takes me to the boat. And once I go, okay, I could take the boats. Yeah, why not? I feel it might take me somewhere that I might need to go. Here we go. Oh, it's this guy. Can I beat this guy? Okay. I don't know what that was screaming, but I'll beat this guy. They're so hard to beat up. Like, come on. these guys are so hard. Are they getting harder by the time, like, the difficulties increase or something? That's why it's hard to beat up because, oh my goodness gracious. Is there a button? That went here for nothing. No. There, the boat isn't here. What? That was a waste. I can't waste these. Yeah, I can't waste these. These are far too valuable. Okay. Okay, there you go. I did good right there. That's fine. Man, that's a shame because I can't be constantly using my ammo because I will run out and it's not gonna be a fun experience. Okay, I just gotta keep on backing up. Okay, there we go. Man, imagine I could launch things over the edge. Be great. Okay, I just gotta back off like that. Okay, and there you go. All right, stay down. All right, so now that I have that dealt with, I just gonna quickly run myself. No, that's the boat. Yeah, I'm gonna need to go over here. Wait, what? No, that doesn't make sense. Does it? So how do I get over here now? I guess I use the elevator? Because I don't think I could escape down here. I cannot go back to the traditional sense. Let me see if I could. If I could, I'll take that option. But if I can't, oh, that's a shame, if you ask me. All right, let's go. Maybe I could. You know, I'm gonna quicker make my way over there. Oh, goody. All right. Right. Good thing they're not there. Oh, no wonder why. Of course, I cannot return back here. There's no way back. Yeah, I guess. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna say the squiggly lines means I can't take this direction anymore. So the only options is through the elevator. Got it. All right, let's go. It's fine. I can deal with it. Is that what, why I got this the film thingy and examine this? Yeah, I feel like I used that somewhere. Alright. I'm just gonna... I'm gonna beat her and... Come on! Let's go!
We can teach them!
Oh, it's right there! Haha! Oh. Okay. Take that, honeybee. Doggy? Doggy? I think he saw me. I mean, it's kind of cute. It would be better if it weren't going to kill me, though. That's a fact. Alright, I'm pretty sure I have to go over here, sadly. Okay, doggy. I'm sorry, boy, but you're gonna have to go down. Gonna put you down, dog. You're so cute. Does he? I knew it! So you can't tape these guys up. I feel like I hear them. Oh boy. Okay, I gotta make my way over there. Okay. There we go. I'm just gonna quicker. Come on. I can begin. There we go. Now that's what I like to see. So now that I can see that, okay, I'm gonna distort some stuff. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh gosh, right. Yeah. Since I could take these, I'm gonna take this. Then I'm going to put this. I'm gonna stash this away real quick, and move this over here. But now I could stash and. No, I don't want to start that. Move this over here. I'm trying to make room real quickly so I could take this because I have the full set now. And now with the full set, I could do something. Okay, so I'm still taking this key. But I'm also going to take one of these. So give me that. And I'm going to say this is good. This is good enough. Outward. Oh no! So this is what happened with the maze. Okay, I can do it. I can make it. Okay, never mind. It was a straightforward path. I thought that was gonna be a bit more terrifying because, you know, mazes and stuff and dogs after me. All right, so no, but there is dog here. Oh, gosh darn it. All right. Okay, I could go here. I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna make a turn. Wait. Oh, now I realize what the goopies for. The why I need to make this solvent elevator. Okay. Okay. Good boy. Oh, there. Open the door. There we go. Now that's what I caught. Putting the magic into work. Hey, look, some birds! Some actual birds! Oh my gosh, finally, something that doesn't want to kill me anymore. I actually, something, what's this for? I don't know. What's that? Look at these, so pretty! Wait a minute. Now they are birds, right? Oh my gosh, I got a grenade? Grenades. I could now make my own nades. Oh my god, I got more space now. This is amazing. Now I don't have to struggle with that. This is such a revolutionary situation. Oh my gosh. It is just, oh wait a minute. Now I go, oh man, now more space. Now that's some good news for me, if you ask me. Where, I guess I go up. Oh wait, there's something over here. Ah, there's a safe station. Oh, okay. Oh, where I'm out here. I'm at the back where the trash is at. There seems to be something here. What could there be? Please don't be the bird. Honestly, don't be anything. Because, you know, they're scary. I don't like scary stuff. Because I'm a huge web. Wait, watch. I didn't mean to close that. So where does this take me? It's locked from the other side. That's fair. Is there anything here that I could take the tape though? There seems to be something going there. Oh man, I don't really want to go there, but the king is indicating something. Where does it take me? If you can draw, you can draw. It took me to the workshop. Grab your pencil and let's go on an adventure. Man, they're so creepy. Okay, so there's still a lot of some good stuff though. Like, did I learn him by accident? Nope. All right, I'm good. So where does this go? Oh, it's a hotel rooms. Ah. Okay. I'm go back in there in a bit. Right now, I really want to just check out a different thing. I want to check out the stairs. Yeah, I'm gonna check out the stairs. After that, I guess I can end it off right there, because honestly, there's a lot. I did so much progress right here. I also met the Duggies because they're so cute. And oh, hey, I got batteries. Oh, the moment I picked up the batteries, I thought I killed the birds. That would have been bad. All right, so there seems to be some interesting stuff here. So if I put this, okay, damn it, I should have placed it there. It seems that the only way for these to work is that I have to put them in a water. Okay, now it should be on. No, but it's not on for some reason. It seems, I guess I need to find a way to bring power over here somehow. Oh wait, is it the reason why there's no power here is because it's on? I'm gonna say because it's on. That's gotta be why. Let me just do this real quickly. Let's see if maybe it's right. I think it's right. Yeah. I think the reason why there's no power is because this is. Yeah, there we go. You see, I was right. Oh my god. It's so beautiful. There's a boss, huh? There's a reason why it's giving me so much stuff. Because I'm going to fight a boss sooner or later. And it's going to be a very horrible experience for me. What did I just do? Let's check it out. I mean, nothing was bad when you open a mysterious dark root corridor. Oh, wait, where am I? Oh, okay, I made it back out here. Okay, so this is where all the dog houses are at. Okay, there we go, unlocked. So what is this supposed to mean though? Oh, dog food. Oh, I can now befriend the dogs. Let's go. Ah, yes, doggy food. Examine this. Dog chow, surprise. Oh, the dogs. I'm sorry, guys, I had to shoot you down, but you guys had to insult me. But you know what? We'll feed the dog in the next episode because I am out of time, sadly. But first thing first, a little save wouldn't hurt. Give me this. Ba-ching! Thank you. But yeah, this was good actually. There was a lot of stuff I did, and honestly, that was pretty fun though. But yeah, if you literally people enjoy shooting this video, leave a like down in the description. And aw, hello little birdie. And oh, it is a fake bird. Aw, I was so excited for it to be real. Oh well, but yeah, as I said, if you lovely people enjoyed today's video, leave a like down in the description. And if you want to see more content from yours truly, hit that subscription button. And I, and Gordon, and many of these abominations will be seeing lovely people. On to the next video. Bye-bye.